Test, test, test. Cool. That's probably good. How's everybody doing today? Tonight? This morning? All right, cool. What's up, everybody? How's it going? Get started here in just a second. Let me know how the audio and everything is. Thank you. All right, cool. I think we're good. So we got some Fightcade going tonight. Not the best way to play 2X, but still better than nothing. Australia. All right, let's do it. If it's too bad, then we'll switch, but try it out. Not connecting. Not a great sign. I don't know. Didn't connect. He switched to play with somebody else. Okay. By reads. Oh, whoa. That was weird. think I need to use his Daisho Ryu more. Oh shit. I'm always going for max damage, you know? So like Jakushu or like light DP, it's always kind of my go-to because it does the most damage. But if it's not gonna reach, and you don't know if it's gonna reach, always best to go for Daisho Ryu. Man, he's still going for it. I hate that. The walk under fierce anti-air. That's so good for Chun-Li. Too high. It's probably volume. There you go. Is it the music you can hear the echo? It's probably my mic picking up the... Yeah. The mic's picking up the game for sure. Because I have it playing out loud. I don't have headphones on. I gotta turn it down. Probably got my mic gain too too high or game too loud. That ain't better. Super Freeze ate my DP. Yeah, I don't know. Topspin's not that good unless it's just every now and then. Oh no, I'm sure you're right. I didn't check before I started streaming. Nombo. Dang. Ugly. Not as ugly as that, though. Yeah, we got the camera today. Not every day, but some days. What's that? Am I having a stroke? I don't know what you're saying. Oh, the camera's blocked? Wait, what? Okay, yeah. I need the layman's terms. Yo, what up, Mega Man? Gotcha. Okay. Yeah. I got the purr. Yeah, there's really no place for it to go, except for bottom left, when it's like, when the game's cropped in the middle. I don't usually turn the camera on, but it's Saturday night. We're chilling. I was talking with Matsun, and I think I might, like, combine my channels and just use the MA, the Ma from Makiri, like the kanji, and then have it be RCUSD, so like, Makiri, but Marcus D. Might just, you know, let everybody know that I play Street Fighter and I mean, a lot of my fans know I play Street Fighter, but like, I think it'd be cool to kind of combine those audiences. Maybe I'm thinking about it. I'm not sure it's like the best idea yet, but I'm entertaining it. Yeah, I can't do 217 MS lag with Wi-Fi. It's true. Marcus DJ. Like, no, it's part of the, you know, it's work. I'm DJing. But I don't know. Because I got, like, you know, I got a good amount of followers. And if I did it on YouTube, I got, like, 11,000 subscribers. So I guarantee at least, you know, a quarter of my fans are, like, fighting game fans. So. Or we could just, like, I could use the Beatmania controller as a stick. You know who's fire at Beatmania is Haka 89. He's like semi-pro or something, or professional at Beatmania. You know, I actually had one of those when I was in high school, man. I ordered one from Japan, like on eBay in like 2006, because I was super into DDR. Playing it on the PS2. Oh, man. I had a controller connector and everything. Yeah, I was not good at it either. But, like, it was fun. And I thought I was pretty good at it until I went to, like, GameWorks in Seattle and watched, like, a bunch of dudes play. And I was like, damn, I should just quit. But it was fun. When the homies came over, like, they're like, dude, you got a DDR pad? Like, not one of just, like, the... Because the first one I bought was just one of those, like, soft layout pads. And then I got one of, like, the metal ones. And then I was, like, official. Oh, damn. Weber got it like that? That's dope. Damn, it's just not... Like, nobody's really on Fightgate anymore like that in Japan. It used to be. Watch Ada. Yeah, they had the Momi High tournament today at Big One. Matsum, like, bodied some people with X-Guile. Had some combo video shit going on, too. Play Guile and Ken. Hey, dude, he beat a... I think he beat Shonan and Tsunopi. And then he played Kotaka in the finals. And I think... Nah, he lost... I think he barely lost with his guile against Kotaka's DJ. And then beat his DJ with Ken. And then... Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. Like, charge characters. And, you know, he's like obviously super aggressive, but clean. Like, he was hitting every, like, reaction, jump roundhouse on all of Shonan's Hadoukens. Like, got him to the point where he, like, wouldn't even throw Hadoukens anymore because he was just jumping on reaction. Or he knew when he was going to throw them, you know? I was like, damn. Yo, what up, J-Pong? Oh, yo, I peeped the, what was it? Tournament in, where is that, Chicago? Yeah, Frosty Fostings. Good stuff, man. Your dictator was on point. You're hitting those combos. And you hit a couple of the like, the reads were good. That's the thing that I was most impressed with. Like, when I was watching, I was like, the mental game was there. Like, the overhead jump light kicks to Dizzy. And, like, the waiting. And then punishing. Yeah, good stuff, man. Word. Yeah, keep up the good work. Who can we play? Go watch Honda versus Vega. Oh, Super V's on. Yeah, definitely. If you ever come out to Japan, let me know. And if I'm ever in the area of the Midwest / East Coast, I'll let you know. There's a lot of people on, but not available. Did you play S King? This guy's about. See if S Kyle wants to talk some shit while he's on here. Guy's always talking shit about me. Like, to me, for some reason. I'm like, dude, I don't even know who you are. All right, S King's a no-go, I guess. Oh, I'm back to A. Nice. No, I haven't seen New Legacy Kami stage. Oh, cool. Go. Yellow Punch. All right, I'll check it out. Oh, I hate it when they touch. Because then the Hadouken doesn't work. Nope. Like, if the spinning bird touches on the other side, Hadouken doesn't get out in time. Forgot this guy just jumps, like, all day. Like, that's all he does is just jump. Like, I've been working on throwing Hadoukens more. But this is not the time to work on that. This is the time to sit and wait for him to jump. He's definitely gonna jump. Oh, come on. Like that. I hate that. Chun-Li doesn't have like a good three-hit combo that you can do on Dizzy for Ken. Except maybe like jump, fierce, Tatsumaki, sweep. Yeah, that or just, you know, make sure you have super. Jump man, that boy onto something. Who's Edo? Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, he's Japanese. Interesting. Hate that. I was so whack trying to cross up Chun-Li on your side. US Chun-Li moves. Safe jump. Yeah, there's a three hit. Trying to cross up a skinny character on Dizzy for a three piece. bad idea. Doss it. Ken really can't do much in the corner against Chun-Li or Guile. Oh, come on, that kills, really? Yeah, that wall jump. Yeah, that wall jump is definitely a GTAB. I love it when Jump Fierce beats that. Gotta block both hits. So if I hear that instead of the that's a super all day. Yeah, definitely mashing throw. Ah, thought he was gonna jump back. Just nothing. Nothing touches it. Love that song. It's like one of the original, like, dope NES songs. Like, that had some melancholic, like, soul in it. Think so? I feel like they probably would. I mean, it's just me. Just playing Street Fighter, though. Just jump, really? It's crazy. Wish I could jump like that. Good games. Yeah. Just hum Super Punch Out to people. Oh, nice. Ara. don't know about that that Spanish down there. Alright, let's get it. Definitely one of the best, like, up-and-coming Hondas right now. Thought it was going to be a jump, and then it went too high. He had to. I'm pretty sure he did. Like, I'm pretty sure I've seen him talk about doing, like, Virtual Fighter tournament. Yeah, I might have to ask him. Yeah, at that point, like, he usually jumps back after that, so it's either chew or die. Not huddle again. Damn, even stand light kick gets hit by that, huh? That's like one of the only applications I really have seen for Honda Super. Too far. Yeah, that usually, so like if you walk up after neutral jump and try and do anything, basically it gets hit with all four hits. That one, like stand light, I've never tried before, so I thought I might be able to punish in between. But nope. Ooh. Lucky. Thank you. I love the jump back medium kick. That was supposed to be back jump, but Oh, no DP. It's too lax on the input. Nah, this is Ken's match. His only match. Hate that last second jump. That's what AFO is killing me with. Whoa. On the way up? Got lucky on that. Pushing buttons at the wrong time. Missed DP there. Another missed DP. You really can't jump forward on auto that much, like if he's ready for it. On jump. Nice. It's never over for Ken. Oh. I guess if you're gonna headbutt through the auto again. It can be over for Ken. I don't know, it's just such like a... It's a hard read. Yeah, medium punch headbutt is just like... He's the only one who does that, so most of the time I sit and wait. But I didn't think he'd use that in that situation. Kind of a big risk. Like... Yeah, just waiting for that. I got a... Renkan jump. Like that, sit and wait for a second. I don't even remember which pun it was. Which pun was it? come out. Oh, nice pun, gotcha. No light kick for me. Yeah, you can't make mistakes in this game. Nah, it's just because they're not looking for it. It's pretty, like, intuitive for Ken. You can feel it. It's just like, you know, stop doing what you're doing. Hey, went for it again. How about that, though? The jump back, Renkan. Oh, that's a safe jump, basically. Yeah, Ken needs that. Interesting. Good games. I do love that anti-air Hadouken. Okay, I'll message him. Yeah, Mega Man's a nice, such a nice dude. Accepting a first to five from a D rank. Come I don't want to mess around with another character. Not against Otto, though. Nah, not against Otto. I'll get my ass whooped. Nah, I mean, I wouldn't get my ass whooped, but it'd kind of be disrespectful. I don't know, like Ken just really dominates Honda unless he gets in close, then it's like, you know, kinda like Ken against any other character. Once Ken gets in, you have a chance, but until then. Oh, nice headbutt. Like, that can be punished with super. That Ichimonji, the stand hard. Yeah, because, I mean, I don't know. It's just like if you throw a bad hot dog, you can get Oichoed. Or, you know, head, like, butt slam over the hot Hogan. Ken definitely has, like, a lot of, you know, iffy situations. But he's never really, like, in that much trouble, especially since he has, can't be safe jumped. You know, like, Ryu can get in trouble against Honda. Ken's just not, he doesn't really have as much liability. Yeah, they definitely are. You're right. So some people are saying like six. Some, I mean, in that one, you know, weird ass tier list that came out from like Hamamatsu or something. They said Honda Ken was like 6'4", 6.5. That made Matsu mad. He was like, "All right, well, I guess we gotta make the Honda players understand how bad the matchup really is." Nice jump. Yeah, that tier list is not one that I would ever show anybody. Oh, come on. I was just late. I was early. Ah, thought he wouldn't land in time. That would have been the perfect punish. If you catch the standing frames right there, it'll hit all. Works against Zangief. Hate that, but you can still always get the sweep to finish it out. What? I knew that jump was coming. Ah, try to jump back or try to step back, but wait, medium DP against what? Which one? The ones that are close? Yeah, true. Dang, always pushing buttons right there. Yeah, sweep is good, just like muscle memory. Stand fierce, Repa. Get out of here. Man, why am I pushing there? Like I'm pushing down to punish with crouch medium punch and the DP too quick and getting clipped. Yes, it. Well, yeah, if you're playing Ken. It's a lot harder for us out here. I actually have to be serious when we play Ken. Block, motherfucker. Nice OHL. Good games. I think that's like that's the thing that's for Ken, the part that I don't know. Like you're pushing a button, you can just get headbutted. But at the same time, a lot of Ken's buttons beat what Honda is trying to do, which is why I think it's still massively in Ken's favor. Like, Ken just has a lot of things that are going to stop Honda from doing what he wants to do, whether it's reversal, fierce DP, reversal DP, even. Like, the only thing that really punishes reversal light DP. Even as the sweep or stand, forward knockdown sweep. But after that, you don't really have a follow up, you know? Nah, like, too many people talk about the Hutto being like, because it's so slow and like hard to see. That's kind of people's argument. Which, it's slow, which is good. It's kind of, you know, it's like Guile's. It's not like Guile's Sonic Boom. Let me just be clear. It's not even close to it. But in the fact that it's slower and you can walk behind it as Ken, like a little bit as Ken in this matchup, not in other matchups, it's good against Honda. But I don't think it being hard to see is like any kind of, like, that's not even a thing. Yeah, you can throw, like, throwing bad hot Hogans is still a liability, just like in the Fei Long matchup or Cammy matchup or pretty much any matchup. But with Honda, it's just, he's fatter and he's slow and he doesn't really have any good, like, setups against Ken except for the cross up if you get knocked down. Yeah, when I hear people talk about like Hutto being hard to see and that's like one of the reasons why Ken's strong against Honda, that's not really like a thing. On Fight Gate, maybe, yeah, like it disappears and stuff, but not in real life. It's harder to see than maybe like Ryu's, but I don't know. That seems like, sounds like an excuse. All right, play some Rue. Maybe we'll play some Sagat. Yeah, we'll play some Sagat. Shout out Yaya, the GOAT of all time. Alpin. Alpin. Oh, yeah, that's like a cardinal sin. I don't think I've ever picked that Sagat. Oh. Can't cross up Sagat. Oh, no. Oh, nice. Oh no, he switched. This is a bad matchup. Oh no. Dang, that killed. Was this Chun-Li? Yeah, this match is super weird. Whoa. Oh no. Crouch medium didn't connect. All right, you're gonna switch characters mid-set. I won't. I'm better than that. Install. Should've been holding back. Didn't think he was gonna do a reversal. Wake up super. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, you got those at C rank. Oh, nice. Okay, stand medium kick it rounds. Okay, gotcha. We're going the easy route. I thought he had super. Uh-oh. Yeah. That should have been super. Good games. Shout out to Tencho. Yeah, his dictator wasn't bad. Nah, there's no way that Vegas Psycho is beating 30 guys right now. Is that bad of a matchup? Oh no. No block. Nice reversal throw. Block string, ambiguous kind of, do I get the throw, do I not get the throw?
Nice super.
In between the chicken breast. Took his A rank from him. Yeah, Koimon and Tomoza, I think, are the best at that matchup. I guess let's get tilted together. Play some Fei Long. Match is doo doo for Ken. What? Bad safe jump. Yeah, somebody should clip that. But I pressed, that was weird, I pushed kick. Didn't register it. By the way, this is like one of the best Fei Longs in the world. Just in case, that way if I lose, I can justify it. Come on. And then a safe jump? Dirty man. Jump. Had to do it. Oh, what? That missed? Gonna try and run out the time. It's not very Faelong-like. Very un-Faelong-like. So that jump against the wall has to be reversal DP, has to be like reverse DP, yuck it, like opposite DP. So you gotta put it, input it like you're facing 2P side. Still being patient. I hate that. He's a Faelong player. Come on. God. Imagine if Ken just walked up and did stand roundhouse on, like, Meaty. Of course he's gonna wait for the last time, because then he gets to punish with stand fierce triple Rekka. No, that's not what I was doing.
Dude.
Really? Still? Like, how many times do I have to prove to you that I can DP that? Come on, bro. Like, show some respect. Shit pisses me off. That should have been a round ending combo. Keep jumping. Yeah, life. Look at the damage that it's already done. Yeah, this is just like brainless shit. So I don't play this dude anymore. Like, bro, like, I know you're gonna jump. Just keep jumping. Eventually it'll work. Fucking trash, dude. every single time it just turns into like, you gonna jump or you're not gonna jump. Everything is 50-50 with Phalanx. Flip a coin. Is he gonna jump? Is he gonna go for flame kick after chicken wing? Is he gonna go for super after hot Hogan? Or after, like, what is this, bro? Absolutely brainless. And that again. No, it's just hard to like respect somebody that plays like that. I don't know if it's like what Phalanx, like the character just lends himself to is playing like that, or if it's just feels good to play that way or what. I have no idea. That seems hella boring to me. DP doesn't hit any of that. Jump. Yep. Thank you. Like, I think I just don't know how to enjoy this match yet. Like, I either just get pissed off or I'm like, this is boring. And like, that shit is really starting to piss me off. Like, it's not a mix-up or anything. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're just knowledge checking. Like safe jumping. It is safe jumping, Ken. Let me just do random DPs and see if that works. Yeah, kita. Konbanwa. Oh, midori ken wa kakkoi yo ne. Yaya uses green Ken when he plays Ken too. Obviously the best color. Aw. So that's it. Shiro yori. Oh, Shinoni. Yeah, このキャラ。ミニバイソン。ペロンはミニバイソン。あ、象形、白、チューパン。チューパンはかっこいいよね。なるほどね。So, Yaya said his favorite colors for Ken is green, white, black gi, like dark blue, and then like the kind of yellow Ani Ken color. Yeah, I don't know. I think Fei Long is just like, he's like Bison. He's just like a push buttons character. I've been playing Hanashi a lot lately at Versus, and I was watching Koimon play Ken against him. And I kind of got like the idea, you know, of what like a Ken player, or like what a Fei Long player doesn't want Ken to do, like, you know, like the weaknesses. Because Fei Long, like Koimon as a Fei Long player, knows what, like what Ken should do against Fei Long to make it hard for him. And it was really just like a bunch of blocking, because Fei Long can go like over and over and over again. And if you push a button, or even start to push a button, most of like the Rekkas beat the startup of the button. So it was pointless. Like, he just sat there and blocked. You know, and like Koimon's like a super aggressive Fei Long player, so it was funny to watch him play Ken and be like oppositely really defensive and just kind of sit there and wait for Fei Long to be done doing like 10 Rekkas in a row for his chance. That's really what you have to do. Like, you can't just, if you push a button, you're going to get bodied for it. So I don't think, like, there's not any, like, yeah, I mean, there's no, like, exchanges between players in that situation. It's mostly just, like, one person talking over the top of somebody else. So I don't like matchups like that, but you have to play all the matchups. Otherwise, you know, playing a tournament and you get bodied by some low level player, you don't know what you're doing. But it's not like, the only thing that's enjoyable about that is to get like the cross up, the knockdown, and then the cross up. But Fei Long can do like negative edge flame kick and then block. So pretty good skill for Fei Long. I'll probably play one more. I think I got one more in me. Shout out to Yeah Yeah for coming through. He's got a first to 10 against Cuda Vega on February 24th. Which is the 30th anniversary, or for the 30th anniversary of 2X this year. And there's going to be a big, like, East versus West battle at Versus at 3 o'clock on the Saturday, 24th. So check it out. I'm not sure if they'll be doing the live stream, if they're going to, they'll probably record it and then upload it so you can still catch it. But yeah, good luck to Yaya and Cuda Vega. Should be a good match. Yeah, I think everybody in Japan is pretty much asleep at this point, so. Do a little training mode real quick. Thank you. Wait. Why am I... What the hell? Why am I... Balrog. Basically, if you get like the triple or like the three hit on Balrog, he's gonna likely do that and get the dizzy. Yeah, that won't reach, so you can't do that. That'll reach. But you gotta get it. It has to be a reversal. We figured out. such a shit character. Think there's anybody else on, so gonna call it for now. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Do another stream soon. Yep, I think that's it. Have a good weekend and see you guys next time. Take care. Keep playing 2x. Peace.